Hi, Creeper.
I like how you just walk past the skeleton.
Like a boss.
Oh, Michael.
What? Oh, you followed me? You know what kind of armor I got on, right?
What?
That high protection stuff.
Oh, really? Yeah. And then you blow me up, you motherfucker! Fine. I have a full suit of iron again.
So I'm not taking any damage. Alright, now time to clean up these.
Aw, no, this is
your stuff's still up here fine, and everything is dead.
Okay, good. As long as my stuff is up there, and I'm coming back with a full, fresh suit of armor here, things are starting to look up again, Michael!
Yep. God, my inventory is just full of crap.
I know. I wish you could, like, choose an option. Hey, do you want to pick up a sign? Fuck that, man! Why would I want a
sign? Fuck signs! I only want stuff that stack right now.
I don't understand it, why buckets can't stack. You know garbage cans? Plastic ones? You can stack them in each other. What could you do with buckets, huh?
I don't know.
Here, I just not compute.
Whatever, Ryan. Whatever. Hey.
Now, I'm going to say, down where you are, know, there might be wool.
Do you got stuff?
Nope.
Oh, you don't have any building material? Oh, I got building materials.
I died!
Hold on. Stay right there. See what I'm doing? You get it?
Yep.
Making sense? Hi.
Sweet. Where's my shit?
Oh, that's a mess down there. Where you at? Get back here.
Oh, I thought you have it.
I do have it.
Oh.
You just walked right past me, though. I don't remember what. I don't know what's yours. Here. I'm just throw shit at you and you tell me it's not yours.
That's good.
Is that good enough? Here, you want some potions too? Whatever. Alright, I'm gonna Rambo into this shit. Yeah, this armor's not gonna last much longer, though. Then I'm gonna, oh! Hi! It started hitting you! What's hitting me? Oh. Goodbye. No!
Oh, shit, you know what you didn't give me? A pick?
Oh, you want a pick? Oh, I hit the friggin' guy.
Nice shot.
Yeah,
pick would be nice.
Here.
Thanks, dude. Cause I'm gonna do this for a second.
Oops. Oh, you got it.
Yeah. Now before we continue, I wanna check this big building here. Cause there has to be a reason why it's so fucking big other than just being obnoxious.
God dang it, creep or gas, how come I can't get you? I'm wasting my arrows too.
Really, this is just here to be fucking lame? thought it would have been a bit different. Michael, where are you?
I'm out of armor, and I have cleared all this shit up, and I'm gonna die.
Please don't die, Michael. I really like it when you live.
I've built me a protection. I'm safe now. Alright, what do I got left?
Hey, Michael. Any food?
I have food. Okay. I have no armor now.
You're gonna be a dick about it, I'm just asking.
I'm not being a dick about it. What's in here? I'm tunnel ratting. I learned from the best.
You
son of a bitch. It's down.
There's also an up.
Is there?
Yeah. Wow, what the fuck?
It's probably up then.
Dude, it keeps going down.
Getting low on torches.
Oh my god. I don't want to go down here.
Why?
I don't know. Actually, I do. It just looks scary. So I don't want to bring you fear, you know?
And I'm already scared, you know?
I'm fucking terrified, dude.
I don't know where I'm going. I think I'm just tunneling into nothing.
There's just so much sounds that my sound is fucked up.
Yep, I tunneled into nothing. I picked some rocks though, doing it. So I'll pick my torches back up. Because I don't have as many.
Why am I doing this? That was fucking dumb of me. I should have been thinking.
Okay. Jeez, everywhere. There.
Oh, God. You know what? Fuck this. We need torches. I'm going back to our regular spawn.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm gonna get us some wood. Shut up.
That's mean. Why is there so much noise?
I don't know. It's underneath us.
Ah! I see why there's so much noise.
Did you get down all the way down to it?
Yes.
Is it bedrock?
It's bedrock. And it's blazes.
There's definitely wool down there. There has to be a wool.
I can't see. Whatever it is, we're gonna need armor for it, I think.
Yep.
I wanna check up. No. Oh, hello.
Okay, I'm almost back at our original spawn here.
Alright. I'm gonna go up and check out upstairs. Oh, I see a wool room. I'm gonna die though.
Yep. Did you light up some areas?
I lit it up a little bit. But yeah, I definitely needed armor for that.
Some better armor at least.
Well, just armor. I was wearing nothing. I was completely naked.
Ew, dude, come on.
I know, it's gross.
Man, you live in a noisy apartment.
Why is that?
I can hear shit all the time.
It's pretty quiet here right now.
No, it's fucking loud. I can hear them yelling.
I hear nothing.
Dude, they're fucking yelling right now.
Maybe I just learned how to tune it out or something.
Just chill. God, you're such a fucking...
Hey, you're a fucking...
You're a hypocrite.
You're a... Something.
Nope. I just owned you.
No. I don't accept it.
You have to.
No.
It's already happened. Yeah.
No.
Dude, I thought we were going to be done this by now.
I thought so too. How many more holes or how much more do we have?
I think we need like 4 or 5 more.
So we only have one more intersection after this?
That's if there is an intersection.
Maybe all the wolves are here. And this hellion.
No, there can't be. That'd be dumb.
I just hate the void fog shit.
I know, it's honestly the worst thing in existence.
And my loading just sees a big giant bedrock floor. Stop it.
I'm like scavenging right now. It's like the fucking end of the world. I'm just like going into rooms seeing if there's wood.
Come on, where's my pick? Where's my pick?
You're probably gonna have to like reset. Which is dumb.
No torches, no pick.
No torches. And most certainly no pick. I'm sorry.
Okay.
It has to be this way.
Accept my fate.
Don't accept it.
Alright. I can't believe I have no friggin' pick.
Hey man. It happens to the best of us, aight?
I know, I'm just saying. What can I do here?
Wow, do we not have anything here? Oh, hello, creeper. I think I might have to go all the way back to the fucking spawn. Oh, no, here we go. That is lovely. I just got 2 stacks of 64 wood.
Sweet.
And I'm bringing us some regeneration potions, as well as tons and tons of cookies.
No! God damn it. I was so close to breaking that by hand and then a friggin' skeleton.
What, the... spawner?
Yeah.
Dude, spawners are the worst.
Oh, hey. I got TNT. Explode!
Your head explodes.
Haha, I got all 3 spawners with 1 TNT.
Really?
Oh, that was friggin' epic. And I have one torch left.
You have wool too?
No.
Oh.
But I see the wool room. Alright, at least I see
Okay, I'm almost back.
Yeah, that's definitely a wool room.
The thing that scares me is sometimes I'm afraid that we're probably missing, like, a little room or something. And then, of course, we're gonna have to, like, fucking search super mega duper hard. Whoa, shut up, door.
Alright, so that does it for that. I have some instant damage potions. I don't even have my boat. What the hell? It's like all my good stuff disappeared. It's like, oh yeah, you had good stuff. Not anymore. I'm just gonna fucking take it all away from you. Monster infighting. Stop it! Just die. I'm done with you. God, I'm done with you!
Okay, good, I'm back.
Welcome back.
WB!
WB!
My shit's probably done, eh?
What do you mean?
They're probably gone.
No, probably. I don't even know where you died.
Me neither!
Alright. It's just, oh man.
You just this is the
wanna,
worst!
You just do not want to know what I see.
What?
Come here, guys.
Michael, what?
Badness. All around badness.
All around. Oh my god.
How in the hell am I supposed to do this?
You'll see.
Oh! Here, you guys just burn. Burn each other. No. No! I'm on freaking fire.
Yeah, you are. Like a mouse! Wait, are you talking about, like, legitimate fire?
Yeah, like, like blaze are destroying me.
Ah,
I can't
gotcha.
See what I'm doing. Next. Can't go that way. Oh, that's right, TNT.
Coming.
Okay, that takes care of that spawner. God dang it, stop burning. Set on fire. I'm gonna try to die. Where? Oh, god damn it. Where everything doesn't fall into badness.
Sorry, dude. I wish I was there sooner. I could have brought you food or something.
Oh, I wasn't. I was okay with food.
I really don't think you were.
I was. Hey, torches. I need those.
What, are they on the ground?
No, there was some in the chest.
Oh, I was like, oh god, I didn't mean to throw them on the ground.
What, are you there now?
Yeah.
Where I was?
Whereabouts was it?
I was up in that obsidian madness.
Oh, you're up there?
Yeah.
I was in a different area then.
Okay, what else can I take with me? There's no wood yet.
Because I went down.
Oh no. I was up, because that's where the box I saw was.
Oh, see, I was getting confused.
I should have most of it lit up and safe all the way up there. But now that I have more torches, I can do more lighting. Because I ran out.
Burning Michael on my screen! That's creepy.
Weird. Is my stuff still there? At least most of it.
It's honestly kind of creepy. Okay, Burning Michael has left the building.
Sweet. Probably because I rejoined the... No! Rejoin the whatever.
Oh, dear God.
Dear God is right.
This has me frightened, dude. How'd you get up there?
Carefully. You're wearing diamond armor.
Yep. Black wool.
Sweet. Man, I went through all that work and then you get the wool.
Dude, it's teamwork. You lit it up. I'm not saying I stole it. I'm just saying that we got it together, you know?
Sweet. Can I have my stuff?
I think it's on the ground, so I didn't pick it up. Oh, no! A creeper came! That's what happened.
Oh, so all my stuff's gone.
Yeah. Here, take some there.
I need a sword is what I need.
Okay, come down with me. There's something we need to check out. Let's not do that.
I see blazes. Ah!
Dang. Oh, Michael!
That way I died the last time.
Gotta go down, okay?
Alright, I still need a sword. Hello?
I don't have one.
Alright.
Sorry.
Here. You take everything. I'm gonna Rambo with regeneration potion, I guess.
That's what I was gonna do. Because I have armor.
I have armor too. You have diamond armor.
Exactly.
Did it take? There we go. Oh my god!
Yep!
Oh, yes! Guess what?
Nice, Michael!
Get out of there!
Woo! Red!
Okay, let's go.
Oh, that's just lava. That's
scary. Let's go, let's go! God.
Oh my god, oh my god, where do we go? Where do we go? Oh, up here! God damn it!
Get out of there! Get out of there! Come on! Get up, grab a black. You have the swords!
Let's go, let's just go, let's go! They can't chase us forever.
Oh my
god. Oh, that was awesome. That was fucking awesome. Alright,
so we got red, we got black.
That was a good run. See, now all we need is the white wool, and then all the races can come together. I mean, wolves. Wait, what? You're racist, Michael.
I'm not racist.
Wow, what the fuck?
Christ! I'm tired of being on fire. Just tired of it. Don't. You son of a... I just want a sword. I just want something. Alright, you know what? I'm almost dead.
You're on fire, Michael. Holy shit.
God damn it!
Don't spit it out.
So good. Alright. So we're just missing one wool?
I don't know. We're missing, I don't know. We should probably make a trek back.
Yeah, let's
actually no.
Collect everything.
The pillar room, there's that little upstairs.
Oh,
let's go check that out first.
Okay. But we should. Did you pick up my stuff?
No, it all fell over the edge.
Oh, well, you at least have red, right? Red and black.
Yeah. Oh, fuck, I don't have red. You took the red.
No, you have red.
Sure.
Fucking asshole. Can't believe I put up with you. Do you at least have wood?
In this chest.
Please tell me.
In this chest, Michael.
Okay.
Michael, turn around.
Hold on, I'm making armor.
Hey, Michael.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, Michael.
Shut the...
Hey, Michael. Hey, Michael.
Hey, listen.
Hey, Michael.
There, you fucking happy?
Yeah? See, look at all that wood.
Ah, Jesus.
Go up in your face.
Your wood is in my face.
I wish it was
in your face. Ew, that is gross. Did you use up all the diamond?
Yeah, because I knew I was going to have to do... I didn't expect you to go down there and ramble, and I was just going to go down there. Oh, fuck, we didn't make it. No, I'm just joking. We have it. Yeah, we're going to have to make a quick... Like, after this, we're going to have to make a little check stop, and...
Yeah, we should take all the wolves we have and head back.
Yeah, it's definitely a safe way back, so we have nothing to worry there. I just want to go check what's up here. I want to go see if it's a new intersection or if it's just a wool room. Might as well just take care of it now. You know?
Damn it. Yeah, it sounds like a good idea. I'm making me a weapon.
Do it up, Michael.
So I can kick
your... I believe in you.
Kick your ass.
Dude, come on!
Okay.
Good. Good. I hate you so hard sometimes, Michael.
Oh, man. I wish we got food.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to grab more cookies.
Oh, let's see. There's a bowl. 1, 2, 3 mushrooms. Actually, fuck it. I'll do 4. Because I live on the wild side.
Yeah, you do.
God, I love that you can make mushroom stew in the 2x2 crafting square now.
No, and you were like so flabbergasted that you could the other day when we were doing the live stream of... what the hell was it?
I don't know, something or other.
Kaizo Caverns.
Yeah.
God.
So freaking awesome.
No, this is awesome. So, yeah, they're all lit up there. I mean, they're all spawning from up there.
Yeah.
Lots of torches, so just light the way up. Finding the secret or shortcut's gonna suck. Unless that is the shortcut.
I see what looks like a structure in front of us.
Oh god. Oh god.
Don't fall down.
Oh, there's just a skeleton shooting me here. Fucking hell, man. Here we go. There we go. We're good. Here we go. Oh, God!
Oh, you do not want to see what I saw in my loading.
Okay, we have railway kits here. That's a lot of railway. I bet you can't guess which way to dig. Hint.
I bet you dig this way.
Okay there, Vex!
Yay! I'm digging. Here, I will torch, you dig.
Okay, sounds good.
You probably have a diamond pick anyways.
Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna dig like this, and okay. Oh my god. Really?
I don't know, I don't see anything. Oh my.
This is right near our...
This is the library of... Oh my god, I hate this fucking place.
Yeah, I don't even want to risk bringing the wool over here, to be honest. That lava is too frightening.
What the hell?
What?
Why do I see a door across the way? Do you see it? Look straight across to the left. Looks like a hole.
Let's go. Let's go check it out.
I think. I hope. Hope we don't do this for stupidness.
I'm gonna have to throw me a pick though, because I'm about halfway cashed.
Yeah, let me know when we get there. I've got a pick. Or I could throw you one now.
Yeah, I see a little hole there. Good eye, Michael. Good eye, you know.
Oh, thank you, man. That sounded retarded, didn't it?
Don't talk like that. My dad died that way.
Oh, man.
You laugh, but he actually died of retardation.
Maybe. I'm sorry.
Dude, this is too mean. We gotta shut up. At least we're kind of covered here. I'm really wondering where that leads. Cause you, like, oh god, that fucking freaked me out. I thought he fell.
Don't worry, we have a gate.
I know.
La 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 la.
Pick way to work. With Michael lighting it up.
Yep.
Teamwork.
Teamwork.
Teamwork. Teamwork.
It's fucking teamwork.
Teamwork, baby. It's the teamwork, baby. Michael.
What the hell is that?
No. Throw me your pick, yo. Yeah, my
okay, yo. Okay. There's a pick for you, yo.
Thanks, dude.
Yep.
Mucho was appreciated.
Danada, you're welcome.
Oh, that's just a fucking chest.
Oh, well, it better be damn good chest. For all this work we're putting into it. I can't even read the sign on it.
Joe.
What's it say?
Building blocks. Of course, you know, after we fucking get all these goddamn building blocks. Yeah.
Sweet. Hey, it's got wood.
Your mom has wood.
And glowstone. Hey, your mom has glowstone.
Why I gotta talk about my mom like that?
Cause?
My mom is a beautiful lady. You don't need to make fun of her, okay?
She died that way.
She did. Asshole.
She died by glowstone. Inhaled too much of it.
Michael.
She had a drugstore or an issue.
Damn it! I hope. Oh man, I hope we need. We definitely are missing some.
Well, let's take what we got back.
And I guess can't. Oh god, that hurt!
Hey, don't do that.
I'm sorry.
Maybe there's another root, or maybe there's another wool in here.
I highly doubt it.
It could be. This is a pretty big area.
You did say it is possible, but I mean...
I mean, it's a huge area with a ton of things.
Yep. Okay, I'm all the way at the end.
So am I. I'm right behind you.
Shut up.
Meow. Alright. I think we should take all the stuff back, meow. And, put it on.
Right, meow?
Yeah, right, meow. No, I'm just gonna take one of each of the backup bowls.
Okay, I'm gonna run ahead. That way it'll be semi-safe for you.
Shouldn't it be safe for you?
Yeah, shut up. Think I'm scared though?
Mm-mm. Yeah.
Oh god, what the fuck is hitting me? Oh god.
Blaze?
I thought I fell into lava for a second there. That's gonna living be jabbers out of me.
But jabbers.
Jabbers! Okay, man, I seriously hope we're like...
All we're missing is one. That's... I hate looking for that last one.
I know, it's a bitch.
It's like, okay, where do we go?
It could honestly be anywhere. Like, a lot of these places are just so gigantic. Like, I'm afraid it might be in this room. We could... No, there's two here.
Well, though. Didn't he normally put these in order, though? Kind of. So you can kind of tell where it's at based on which one you're missing.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Sorry, Michael.
Friggin' water hates me.
No, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't anticipate it to hate you, you know?
I'm sure.
I'm just trying to think of what we didn't get. I don't remember
getting... Maybe we got it all.
Did we get lime?
Did we get... I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
No, we have dark green. We have light gray.
Oh yeah, we got the lime here.
Yeah, we got a lot of wolves just left behind. Maybe we got it all.
I certainly hope so.
You think we're done?
I don't know, dude.
I don't know either. Taking one of each back anyways. Don't put any back on until I get with you.
I won't, dude. Don't worry.
I want to see it.
Just so scared. Hey, Michael.
Hello.
Hey, Michael.
How's it going?
Hey, Michael.
Hey, Pals.
How's the boy?
It's good. Why am I ahead of you now?
1 second. I need fucking hell, man. We got a lot of wool this round.
So I'm thinking we got it all.
I seriously hope so.
Meow.
I don't remember getting blue, though.
I hope we have it all.
Me too! Shut up, Nabby. You're a fucking cat, which nobody loves, especially my nose, because I'm allergic to you. And my breathing way as well, because, well, I'm highly allergic to kitties. You give me asthma now, shut the fuck up and stop crying for goddamn pet! What do you want me to do, have an asthma attack while I'm trying to record for all these fine people, especially in front of Michael?
Meow.
Fuck you.
Oh, you feel better now that you're aged?
Yeah, a little bit.
Doo-doo-doo.
Oh, no, we don't have blue.
What? So we gotta find that one, huh?
Okay, you ready? You got the pink.
Okay.
The... Wait.
You got the gray and the light gray turned around.
I didn't do that. And we got the cyan. And we got the purple.
And we got the brown.
Oh, we're missing green, red. Too.
No, we're not. No, I've got green.
Oh, do you?
Yep, green. And you got the gold and the diamond block. So, we're missing blue.
Fuck! Are you kidding me?
Great.
Oh, no, that sucked. So not good. It is so not Raven.
Not at all.
Blue, where can blue be? Where can blue be?
No, I want that. There you go. Let's see. It's in between purple and brown. Where did we get purple and brown? You remember?
New.
Where'd you go?
I'm just trying to think of where we didn't go. You dig?
I dig.
Did we...
What did we get in a pillar room? What color was that?
There has to be another one in there. I think it was green?
Was it green?
Yeah, let's go back there. I'm highly certain that it's there. Because that's way too tiny just for one little wool. You know?
Yeah.
Fuck.
This is the search for the last one.
Search for the last one, Michael!
You're nuts, man.
Why?
No! Pick up my stuff, I'll meet you back.
It's not... Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Do you have all this shit?
I didn't have that much on me, did I?
I don't think so. Fucking hell, Michael, you're so guarded.
I thought I was gonna make the water.
No, you weren't.
I didn't. That's okay, I'll go into the... What was it? Black Heart Citadel? No, that wasn't it. What was it?
No! Please don't explode on Michael's... Oh, Michael, all your stuff is gone. Oh. Nope, there's still... Nope.
It's all gone?
Nope, we're good. Okay. I think you might only make booties.
Okay. I can handle boots.
That's good. Oh my god, Michael, I am so sorry about that. I tried my dangest.
It's okay.
I tried my dangest. That doesn't make sense.
I done goofed up.
Guess what we should do is just pick a lane of pillars and just tunnel it, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. What if it's up?
Can't be up.
But can it?
I don't know. Maybe.
Just dies over there. I got that at the corner of my fucking screen to you. Oh, that's good.
I'm freaking hilarious.
Michael, no you're not.
I am.
I'm you have a sweet voice. Has anyone ever told you that?
Yeah, I've been told. Does it soothe you?
Makes me sleepy.
Maybe it's a boring voice.
Yeah. Maybe it's a boring voice.
Maybe I'm just boring. Maybe it's not really soothing. It's more as boring.
Boring as shit, dude. Like, oh, dude, who is this boring guy? Sounds like my professor at school.
Professor Poopy Pounce.
Professor Ten. What the fuck's that from? Professor Ten. Stand out here and stay out.
I kick you out.
Well, did you hear the door slam?
I did.
Fucking bitch, we
she
broke up.
She pissed or what?
Yeah. She came in, she's like, hey Alex, can I have the DM? I'm like, nope! And then she left. Michael, I see you!
Yay! I'm right here. Yes.
Stuff. I guess it was...
Like stuff.
You need a helmet too. Oh no, maybe I didn't pick it up because I picked up so much shit.
Oh well, doesn't matter. What else did you get? You got torches at least.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, no, I only have 18 right now.
Oh, well, then I'll just... Oh, I was going to grab those and then take them right out of my hands.
Fine!
I moved the wood over here. Oh, that's right. I had, like, wood planks and shit on me, too.
Yee boy. Okay, I guess, let me grab some bread here. Here we go.
Okay, I got torches, I've got a sword. Oh, I need a helmet.
Let me know when you're ready.
Alright, and I've got soup. So I guess we just pick a lane and tunnel right it, huh? Which one did you go down?
I'm gonna quickly check this one again. I just wanna make sure I grabbed it.
That's not it, but I'm not sure. Wow, you got a lot of stuff after you right now.
Yep. Think I'm afraid?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess it's just a tunnel or a race to the wool there, eh? Oh, you're behind me.
Yep.
Not this one, apparently. Not this one either. Oh wait, yes, this one.
What? Where'd you go?
I don't know which one. I'm doing it.
Is this where you tunneled before?
I think it was green. Yes, it was.
And maybe not rigging this one back?
Yeah, it was green here because I blocked it off.
Oh, and we're missing blue.
Yeah.
No, I blocked it off with green. Yeah, here it is. Yeah, green. Totally green.
Holy green.
So I'm gonna mine over.
Yeah, God, this is gonna suck, isn't it?
Hi.
Hey, Michael.
So, let's see here. What's this way?
Stone tools, nice. Ow!
Crunch.
It has to be down here. Man, if not, this is going to be the most boring episode ever!
Yay! Was this the last pillar?
No edit Mondays. I have no idea, dude. Whoa, I just like something fierce there.
Yeah, it is. Alright, so I'm going to mine this way. Mining. Nothing in here.
Got some combat supplies in the pocket shop.
If only we had that efficiency pick.
I know, shut up. You don't have to be an asshole about it.
I do.
Yeah, you kind of do. That's my fault.
Crunch!
Oh, okay. Ow. Ow. Just getting raped in the face.
Oh, yeah?
A little bit.
Finding anything yet in my tunnel.
I've only found some combat supplies.
I found absolutely nothing. That's the wrong button, Mike!
Holy shit!
Ah! What?
Getting destroyed. Here I go. Round two.
Wrong button again.
Oh man, way to go.
I'm so smart.
Really? Jesus Christ almighty. Be sure to light up what you're...
I did.
Okay, good. That way, if we run into each other's shit, we don't get confuzzled.
Confuzzled. Yeah, I'm lighting up the rooms I've checked.
Thank you.
Aw, man. Monster, stop lagging!
Oh, I thought you got all excited for some reason. But no, you're just being an asshole. Cock tease.
Cock tease. That's the name of my team in high school.
Cock tease?
The cock teases.
Serious.
That's the last time I let the cheerleaders name it.
Too soon.
Too soon.
Way too soon.
Too soon for what? What in the hell happened in the past that made that too soon? Combat supplies low. Eh, I could use that. My phone is ringing.
Are you going to answer it? Nope. You know why? Pause is more important.
Yeah, but I'm going to stop it from vibrating because it's annoying me. Oh! Wait, okay. Hey! I got combat supplies now, you know.
Yeah, me too.
Coming down here. Making my life hell. You can call me Al.
Combat supplies. Whoa! Sure wish there was something useful. Like, oh, I don't know, maybe a piece of wool?
A blue one. Blue. That's what we want.
Specific.
Yeah, to be more specific. Splorific. I think we've been in this one, because it's already lit.
How'd you come to that conclusion?
Because it's already
Sherlock.
Lit.
Sherlock.
Thanks a lot, asshole. Oh, that's the end of this run.
Jesus Christ almighty.
Yes.
I can't hear Michael. Okay, it's not really that funny.
Fine. You're not that funny.
Yes, Michael, I am, okay? You just don't realize it yet.
Alright, I need to regen health. Leave me alone long enough until I can regen health.
Where did that go? Did I throw that? Okay. I thought I threw my pick on it. Well, I did, but I mean, I thought I... Well, you know, shut the fuck up.
Okay. Sorry.
Perfectly fine.
Oh, I see how you are. You'd be ready for me in advance. How are you doing over there, Paulus?
Oh, sorry.
Silent, huh?
Yeah, Beef and I were supposed to do some recording, but I guess we're doing it tomorrow.
Oh, okay. Bum, 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 bum. Come on, Blue Wall! Somewhere you be.
Oh, the next contestant on... Pause and Michael mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
Dude, I love mashed potatoes.
You know the best kind of potatoes?
Mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes.
He certainly...
Hey, what is this? Diving helmet. Yay, because I need one of those. Diving. Totally going to do that.
Are you?
Nope.
Oh.
I see a name.
Us with some potions that are low.
Low potions. I like my potions pretty high. Potion low. You know, I'll take that and that and that and that. You know, if you take a speed potion and you mine, do you mine faster?
Do you?
I don't know, do you?
Oh, I was like...
That was my question.
Because I was like, I just passed one. What the fuck did you tell me that?
No, I'm asking if it does.
No, I have no idea.
I don't know either.
Actually, I can use that speed potion because I'm... Oh, fucking hell.
see your name. It's growing bigger. I must be getting closer to you.
It's not the only thing that grows big on me, buddy. Yes.
Are you going back and forth the other direction?
Yep. I'm going to quickly... I gotta run back.
Well, I'm almost to you, and then there's a straight shot back.
I wish there was like some sort of fucking tell.
Hey.
I gotta go make another pick. You need something?
Yeah, picks.
Okay.
I gotta make sure we get it done.
Okay there, Mr. Magoo.
This is gonna make the most interesting episode ever!
It always does!
And welcome back!
Cheat asshole, buddy.
People are gonna say it now in the comments of this video, whatever video this is. They're gonna go, you forgot to cut out that part.
Should have said it.
Because there was one video once that I said, welcome back. Because I completely thought I was going to cut it out, and then I didn't. Because I decided against it. And people are like, oh, you forgot to cut that out. I'm like, well, kind of. Hey. You can't be in my mining tunnel. I do this by myself. Oh, there went that pick. I am now pickless.
Pickless?
Pickless. One without pick. What?
Michael!
What?
Michael!
What?
I got a blue ball!
What? Where?
I saw a light illuminating in one of these dingers.
Alright, hold on.
I'm on my way. Wait here so you can see?
I'm on my way. I'm on my way! I got a ton of monsters. I see a name. It's you.
Oh, I see you.
Dig over this way. Dig to me.
Can it be like love at first sight?
I'll be here waiting for you.
I love you, Michael.
Hi!
Oh, you're just over here. I just ran.
Oh my god. And there it is.
Yep. And let's get the
blue
fuck
wall. Yes! Let's get out of here! Let's end this! I knew there had to be another one in here.
I know! It's just like, I don't know, just the fact that there's only one in that very corner.
Quit calling me, people! I'm recording.
Not important.
It's the same person calling me back again, so it's probably something important.
Is it?
I don't know. Let's just put the wall away and then we'll take care of it later.
I don't get it, Michael.
What don't you get?
Life, you know? It's just... Sometimes it can be so confusing. And other times it's like... it's just like right there, you know? It's just...
I feel like we're playing race for the wall right now and trying to run back with the wall as fast as we can.
Too bad you don't have the red one. I can shoot you off the fucking
fucking asshole.
Isn't it funny?
And it's hilarious.
No. You know, people all thought we were all mad at each other and whatnot, and here we are. We're officially best friends for life. You and Detroit and all them, you're no longer together. I guess we could officially announce it. It's just Michael and I, mashed potatoes.
Mashed potatoes, we can take on all the Race for the Wall teams all by ourselves.
Oh shit, what the fuck, shop?
We're the dream team. I don't know, I'm right below you though.
I am so stoked.
Right underneath.
I had a lot of fun with you doing this.
This was amazingly fun. We had our hilarious moments, we had our ragey moments.
Yeah. But everyone, you'll have to leave a comment below letting us know if you'd like to see us do more of these together. If not, you know, I can easily get...
Yeah, we can get new friends.
Yeah, you know.
Our friendship is
Welshian, you know, in mind. I mean, not, what?
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 What? What?
What?
What?
Where?
I gotta fart. I'm not even joking, dude. Like,
alright, well, oh, I shouldn't be downwind from you then. Right behind you, you're sitting there crop dusting.
No, dude, you just gotta get the Blue Yeti, okay? And when you're recording, sometimes you'll hear this go. That means I farted.
You mean like this? Like that?
Yeah.
Mike's totally
farting right now.
Oh!
Root tootin' Michael.
Keep going. Oh, hey! What'd you do that for? Hey! Hey! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! What? You bastard! Now I'm all the way back where our beds are.
Whoa, what the fuck happened?
You killed me.
Dude, I fucking zoned the shit out there.
Break our bed. Jump in the lava.
Sorry! I honestly don't know what the fuck overcame me!
Respawn. Friggin' asshole.
I feel like shit now, dude. I feel like I should jump off the edge and just leave the blue wool behind.
Yeah, probably.
Dude, oh god, I feel like a jerk.
Well, that's okay. I'll be back at the wool room waiting for you.
Dude, I'm sorry. Like, I honestly, some possessed me, you know?
Maybe it's, the retardation setting in.
My dad's disease. Michael?
Yes?
Where are you?
I'm right behind you, buddy. Keep on her. You asshole! I gotta run all the way back again.
And it's placed.
You were such an asshole.
Oh, I love you, Michael.
And where's the friggin' stairway again? Oh, friggin' A. I just ran all the way back. Skeleton. No, I'm dying. I'm getting killed.
Dude, I'm sorry.
Whatever.
No, you sound mad. I didn't mean it.
I'm pissed.
See, fuck.
See, look what you did. Alright. Did you bring flint and steel?
Nope.
Oh, damn. I'm gonna start all these vines on fire.
You know what? We're done.
Look at this. Yay! Woo! Oh, everything. We completed. We're done. Fuck this shit. We're going home.
Here, Michael. Let's do this. Burn the entire fucking place down. Oh, this is how we finish it. This is how we fucking finish it.
In style, man. In style.
Uh-oh. Our wool's on fire.
That's okay. We won. We have video proof. Oh, shit. I forgot to record this. What?
It's beautiful.
It is. Our wool's... Oh, now our wool's are on fire. I was going to say, our wool's are escaping. Oh, my God, Michael. You know what? I have backup wool's. Isn't it?
Wait, what the fuck?
What?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
That shit didn't fucking burn? Shit! What the fucking hell? Fuck this, seriously, fuck it. This is fucking stupid.
Oh, you're gonna blow it up. Oh, shit. Oh shit, man. Alright, everyone.